goodies with me this afternoon. I say goodies, goodies, but because it's been a very difficult time for us drag queens, I'm telling you. No work for nearly 2 years. It's hard. It's hard work. I know. I know. So my charity pot donations are open. Help yourself. Put your money in your bag. I'm only messing, all right? I'm only messing. However, I do have some badges. These have got some badge sets, the pride badge sets, and me. They've got my face on them. If you want some of those, go and see me. I accept card as well. It's good, isn't it? I've got my own machine and everything. Just count that. The best thing is that you can have me on your face. Yeah, there. Look at that. There, you can flash your bits with my face all over it. You can grab yourself one of these from me as well down there. If you see me, just grab me, all right? I've got lots of goodies, fridge magnets. Mugs. I got the lot. Come and see me. Get your money out. Anyway, while we're setting up for the next act, I am going to sing a little song, all right, my lovelies? So, let's do a little bit of this. There we go. It's coming, it's coming. I like Christmas, really. Here we go, then.
The last time we talked, Mr. Smith, you reduced me to tears.
Grateful.
I promise you, it won't happen again.
Do I attract you? Do I repulse you with my crazy smile? Am I too dirty? Am I too flirty? Do I like what you like? I can be wholesome, I can be lonesome. Yes, I'm a little bit shy. Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me? With a making you try. I try to be like Grace Kelly, but I'm a looks for too sad. So I tried a little thing. I can identify a team man. I could be red, I could be blue, I could be violet in the sky. I could be awful, I could be awful, I could be anything you like. Gotta be me, gotta be green, gotta be everything or more. Why don't you like me, why don't you like me? You won't have the door.
It doesn't solve anything.
How can I help you, how can I help you, how can I help what you think? Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me? Why don't you like yourself? Should I bend over just to look older? To be put on your shelf? I try to be like Grace Kelly, but my looks were too sad. So I tried a little pretty. I got identity now. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet style.
Field, arena, whatever you want to call it. Go spend your money at the Pride Bar, buy some beverages, because all that money goes straight back into Pride for us to keep it free for you every single year. Because not all Prides are free. Birmingham Pride this year is definitely, hello! I've got a streaker, I've got a free child! Free child, anybody wants a child, he's on it loose. It's not free, unfortunately, and it does cost a lot of money. I know. And it costs a lot of money to look this cheap, unfortunately, as well. Hello, you beautiful girls. Are you okay?
Yes!
Pretty fancy dresses?
I know, I wish mine was as pretty as yours, to be honest. It's a bit short though, mine is. It's a bit short, but don't worry about it, it'll be fine. Right then, hello loves down here, I've said hello to you. Are you alright? Can you all set up with your picnic going on down here? Have you got food? Good, because I'm starving. I know, what have you got? Crisps. Cocktail sausages? I've had plenty of those in my time, I don't want any more, thank you. No pun intended. Fine. Tell you, it's been a long time, it's been a long time. So, I've got a fabulous band coming up for you. I'm coming down there to rob your sweets and chocolates and everything else you got. But before they come on, one more little song for me. Let's do a little of this, here we go. I've got lots of reverb, it's been a long day. When I am down, with all my soul so weary, when troubles come, and my heart the deadly, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shore. You raise me up to more than I can be.
Good in it, instrumental. Good God, I don't need a paint for that. Use your imagination. Please go up a little bit, Tom, because I can't hear any music. I'm going deaf, I'm getting old. Honestly, you never know.
Still only looking 12. I'm good. I'm good. When I am on your shoulders, you raise me up to more than I can be.
Dramatic key change. Here we go.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. Don't worry about that, darling. We'll make it up as we go along.
Sorry.
Absolutely not. Oh,
Oh, no, it's all right. I'm on a time schedule here, love. I've got kebab and chicks waiting for me. I'm back there. I am. I'm on a tight schedule here. All right, a tight ship. Here we go, then. Are you playing the drums? Oh, but you can try. Don't worry about it with your hairy legs. Look at that. Like a man with hairy legs. It's nice, isn't it, eh? Oh, no. None of this shave stuff. None of that, darling. Boys, you ready on your guitars? Yeah, you're ready. You're ready over here. He ain't got a clue where he is. The studio going, no, not a clue what I'm doing here. That was being picked up. I was on the street a minute ago playing this. Now I'm on a stage in front of a few people. Are you alright then? It's just strumming. Don't worry about that. It's a straight thing. Right then, here we go. Look at you, what are you doing there? Looking pretty. You're looking at my skin, you dirty. Oh, that sounds great. Felt good to me. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please make some noise and give it up for the very gorgeous, it's Blind Lemon!
Thank you.
Some of you have probably seen around Sweden for quite a long time, Martin. He plays a flute, he's awesome. So anyway, we've not rehearsed this already, we're going to try something. Here he is. We're going to try something a bit different. I want to introduce you as well to our guitarist, Julian Carver. This song's dedicated to him, it's by Jim Hendrix, called Voodoo Child. We've been a bloody good experience, have a great rest of the weekend, everybody. I'm doing.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. All right, we've got time for one more song. You want to get it? All right. I'm so out of heaven, oh yes I am.